Now today's video is exclusively for Android user. As we all know, Android 12 is the latest mobile phone operating system offered by Google. But if I ask you which Android version you are using in your mobile phone, your answer might be Android 11, 10 or might be 9 as well. And if your answer is any one of them and you want to upgrade your phone to latest Android 12, then you have clicked on the right video. So today in this video, I will show you how you can upgrade your phone to the latest Android 12. The process is bit complicated, but I have broken down the video in 5 easy steps which will help you to understand the overall process very easily. So the first step will be installation of ADB and fastboot to your computer. Second, you need a custom recovery boot which is TWRP. Enable developer mode and USB debugging to your mobile phone. Create backup for your data and download Android 12 build file. And last, installation of Android 12. So let's start the video with the first step, which is installation of ADB and fastboot to your computer. ADB stands for Android Debugging Bridge, which will help you to make changes to your phone configuration by using predefined command developed for Android phones. And to install ADB, first you have to download the installation file, which I have updated in the description below. Once you have the file with you, double click on it to install. Now here you can see a blue pop-up window asking, do you want to install ADB and fastboot? Type Y and hit enter to continue. Now it will ask you to install ADB system-wide, which are actually ADB and fastboot files. Again type Y and hit enter. Now it will ask you to install device drivers and again press Y and hit enter. Now the final setup window will open on the screen. Simply click on the next button and continue. Once the setup is completed, click on the finish to close the setup. Now as a next step, we need a custom recovery tool which will help you to root your device. And for that, we are going to use TWRP. And to download a specific TWRP for your phone, you can use the link which I have updated in the description below. So once you click on that link, it will take you to the TWRP official website. And here you will find the list of almost all the mobile phones which are available in the market. You can select the phone which you want to upgrade. Like I want to upgrade my Xiaomi Mi A1 phone. So I will click on Xiaomi and here from the list will select Mi A1. Now go to the download links section from the open page. And here you will find two different type of files. One is .zip and another one is .img. Remember, we have to download the file which is ending with .img. You may find different versions as well. Select the latest one. Like here you can see, the latest version is 3.6.2_9. So I will click on the file which have the extension .img, not .zip. Once the file is downloaded, ensure that the extension is reflecting as .img. Keep this file in a specific folder so that it will be easy for you to access at the time of installation. Now once you have the ADB and TWRP, let's enable the developer mode and USB debugging in your phone. And for that, go to the setting of your phone and then about phone. Now look for the build version. Few manufacturers name it differently, like Xiaomi phones call it MIUI version, as they have their own custom OS named MIUI. And if you are unable to find build version in your phone, try to Google it, you will get the details. Now you have to tap 7 times on the build number. Then you will get a message saying now you are a developer. Now go back and open the developer option and look for USB debugging. Toggle this option to enable USB debugging mode. Now we have everything which we need to upgrade our phone to Android 12. So let's check whether ADB is working or not when we connect our phone to computer. And for that, connect your phone to your computer via USB port. Once connected, you will get a pop-up on your phone asking you to allow USB debugging. Or in some phone, it will only notify you as debugging mode enabled. Click on allow and change the USB connection mode to transfer file. Now this test confirms our phone is 100% ready. Don't unplug your phone from computer. And now let's check whether ADB is working or not. And for that, go to the search option of your computer and search CMD. And from the search result, open the command prompt. And once command prompt is open, type ADB devices. Now here you can see the result, which is for the phone I have connected. This confirmed that ADB is able to communicate with our phone without any issue, and we are going good. The last and most important step is to create a backup for your mobile data and download Android 12 build file for installation. And for that, first go to my computer and make sure your connected phone is in file transfer mode. Now click on the phone driver and you will find all the files and folder here which you have in your phone. Backup all those files which you want from here. Now to download Android 12 for your phone, click on the link which I have updated in the description of the video as Android build, and it will take you to this page. Now click on the devices tab and here you will find the list of all the phones available in the market. Select your manufacturer and model to download the Android 12 file. And here I will go to Xiaomi and then MIA1. Now click on the tab which is mentioned as 12. And here you will find two files. One is under 3rd March 2022 and second one is 24th April. Since 24th is the latest one, so I will select this and click on download build. And the file size is always greater than 1 GB, so wait for some time to get it downloaded. Now we have everything for the installation of Android 12. But before we start installation, let's do a checkbox exercise so that we can understand whether we have missed anything or not. So ADB installed, TWRP specific to your phone downloaded, developer option and USB debugging enabled, the phone is connected to computer and ADB is also working fine, the backup of your phone data is completed, and last, we have the Android 12 file downloaded. If you have missed any one of these steps, go back and follow it again. Now let's start the installation process. And as a first step, go to developer option in your phone and enable OEM unlocking. Now go back to your computer and again open the command prompt and type ADB devices just to cross verify that connection between phone and ADB is working fine. Type the command as ADB reboot bootlocker and hit enter. Now wait for some time to restart your phone and this will take you to the phone fastboot mode. Now again, to check whether fastboot is working correctly or not, type fastboot devices. If you have details like this, it means you are going well. Now third step is to unlock OEM. And for that, type a new command as fastboot OEM unlock and press enter. Now here you can see on the screen, it will give you details about OEM unlock and this will again restart your phone and might erase all the data which you have in your phone, so make sure you have created the backup. Now fourth step is installation of temporary flash recovery on your device, that is TWRP, which we have already downloaded. And to install that, type a new command as fastboot space flash space boot and then give a space and drag and drop the TWRP file image here. It will automatically update the path of the file. Now hit enter. It will take 5 to 10 seconds to get installed. Now once done, you will get the details like this. Now we have to go to TWRP and for that we have to again reboot our phone. For that we will type a new command as fastboot space reboot and hit enter. Now you can see your phone is restarted and runs with TWRP. It will take some time, so wait until you have this main TWRP screen. Now we have to start installing Android 12 on our phone. So first we will go to advanced setting and then select ADB sideload. Now select both the options, wipe Dalvik cache and wipe cache, and then swipe this to start sideload. Now go back to your computer and type ADB devices to check we are still connected to our phone. We have the device details here, which means we are good to go. Now again we will enter a new code as ADB space sideload space and drag and drop the Android build file here to update the file path details. And once details are updated, hit enter. Now this will start installing Android 12 on your phone. It will take 5 to 10 minutes to complete the process. Meanwhile, if you faced any issue or you think you have some different option in your phone, then you might go to the Pixel website from where you have downloaded the build file, and under the installation guide, you will find all the steps which are relevant to your phone. So keep this page always handy while upgrading your phone. Now you can see here we have successfully installed Android 12. Now to restart the phone, type a new code as ADB space reboot and enter. Now your phone will start with Android 12. And once you finish your phone setup, you can see here, now your phone is running on Android 12. Enjoy all the latest Android feature on your old phone. So that's all from this video. If you have any query related to installation of Android 12, please mention in the comment section. I will try to answer those questions. And if you are able to upgrade your phone to Android 12, give a thumbs up and share with your friend so that they are also aware. And you do not forget to subscribe our channel for more amazing tech videos. Thanks for watching.